Hey guys, I'm very excited to do this video because I haven't hauled in a while, and I just recently went hauling because I got 2 gift certificates, so I thought why not to show y'all what I got. And if you like anything that you see in this video, you can comment below and request for reviews and things like that. And on my face, since it's my lounging around day, I just put some foundation on because I got a new one, and I'll explain to you in a while what it is and everything. So let's get started. So for Christmas, I got a gift certificate. Watch my Christmas haul video, Christmas, what I got for Christmas kind of video. I mentioned it from London Drugs. And I got a couple things and from different days. But the first kind of thing I got were nail polishes. During the Boxing Week sale, they were 99 cents each. It's NYC New York Color Minute Quick Dry Nail Polish. I love these nail polishes. Watch my video, you know these. I have a whole bunch of these kind of nail polishes. And this is Pier 17. This is dark bluish shimmer. I love this. It's really pretty. The same formulation but West Village. And this color doesn't go on deep purple at all. That's the reason why I got it. But it goes on like a muddy green color. So I don't know what's wrong with it. Maybe it's been sitting around in the store for too long or whatnot. But this color is very disappointing. Okay. And then today I went and got a foundation because the one I've been using, my Holy Grail foundation, is my L'Oreal True Match Super Blendable Makeup. I talk about it in my 2010 favorites. I talk about it all the time. My foundation routine, I use this. It's just a bit too dark for me, maybe because I was matched pre-summer a year ago or whatever. So I decided to get a new one. And if I couldn't find a new one, I was thinking just to get like the proper shade, my skin tone in that foundation. But I thought, why not try something else? Because I've never tried any other liquid foundation other than that. So I was thinking about the NYC one or the Rimmel Stay Matte, and the NYC one didn't have my shade, so I got Rimmel Stay Matte Skin Pure Complex Clarifying Matte Foundation. Read a lot of mixed reviews about it. I just put it on right before this video, so I'll let you know how it goes. So far, I really like it. It's really smooth and everything. And Emily Noel 83 talks about it all the time in her videos, this one and the regular one, so can't wait to see how it works. And this one was $8.99. For a drugstore foundation, it's pretty cheap. I was thinking about the Revlon Colorstay, but that one is heavy coverage, and I don't want too much of a coverage because I use this daily, and plus, I don't have money like $18.99 to spend on a foundation. Next, I went to Shoppers Drug Mart. My mom bought some things a couple weeks ago, and if you spend a certain amount of money, sometimes they give you a $10 gift certificate. So a couple weeks ago, my mom went, and then I went with her, and I got a 99 cent nail polish, Quo Perfect Polish, from the Shoppers Drug Mart brand, and I have it on my nails right now. Love this formulation, love everything about it. Gonna do a blog post about it today, but I thought I would wait until I wear it. This is only the 5th day, and the polish is still wearing, so I'll wait maybe 7 days, see how long it lasts, and then I'll blog post, so be on the lookout for that. And then today, actually, with the gift certificate, with the cleanser, this is Olay Age Defying Series Daily Renewal Cleanser. I really like this cleanser. Actually, I shouldn't say I really like this cleanser. The reason why I got this cleanser was because it was $4.99, and I thought it would be good for my mom, because she loves creamy cleansers, and she has like a milky one so far that she doesn't really like, so I thought I might give it a try. And then this one also was $4.99, I think originally $8, $9. It is the Olay Blemish Control Lathering Cleanser. And why I like picked this one up, because it was on sale, and plus it's gel formula. I love gel cleansers, and it has salicylic acid, and I always like cleansers that have salicylic acid. And the one I'm using now, L'Oreal Go 360, is like $14 there, and I can't afford to buy it for $14, so I thought, why not stock up on cleansers, and I got this one. Okay, so that's my, oh, and my liner that I want to share with you what I got. Where is my liner? Oh, here. Okay, this is the Annabelle Smudge Liner in Foxy Gray, and I got, this is on sale for $1.99. Just the only color, so I had to get it. You know, I love it so much. This Annabelle Smudge Liner is my one in dark plum color that I usually wear under my lower lash line. So yeah, you see how much of it has been used already. So I got a new one. Hopefully this will be good for a lower lash line. I also went to Crabtree and Avenue with my mom a couple of days ago. Metrotown, they have like a semi-annual sale up to 60% off. I don't know how long the sale is going to last, so I'll try to post this video as soon as I can. Yes, and we've tried their moisturizers in this glass container thing. I really like it. So we got new ones. Anything that's $22 were for $8.80. Anything that's $20 is for $8. So these are $22, and this one is the Refining Body Lotion in Pineapple and Ginger. I'm currently using one right now, not this bottle, the one I'm currently using. And it's really good. It goes on really smooth and silky. I really like it. And then this one is the Botanical Body Lotion in Pink, Grapefruit, and Cucumber. Okay, and then We got the botanical body lotion in milk, soy, and sugar. This one's really good as well. And then we got some creamy body washes because they're really good for dry skin. And they're $20 each, so like I said, they're $8 on sale. And this is the pomegranate one. I really like the packaging and how it smells, so I got it. And my mom got this one, which is, I like the smell too, it's the mango and grapefruit rejuvenating creamy body wash. Really good for dry skin. And yeah, go check out Metchtown, Crabtree and Evelyn. They got sales, pretty good things going on. And they're really high quality products too. I heard a lot of people on YouTube talk about Crabtree and Evelyn, but they're actually pretty good. And when they have sales, they're really good too. And they also give you a gift card. If you spend $30 and you can get $10 off your next purchase up till March, sometime in March. I'll see you next time. Bye for now.